Gator, and he's here from Salt Lake City, and he's back from last year. Can you tell us about the changes you made in Gator from 96 to 97?
Well, last year I had an arm on the front that was a lifter, and it was intended to lift my opponent up and hold them there, and it just did not work out. It wasn't quick enough. It wasn't, my robot was not agile enough, and I couldn't make it work. So this year, I've eliminated the arm, I've trimmed down the armor, and I've added a circular saw on the front for doing actual destructive damage this year. The wheels are driven by 12-volt DC motors, which are connected to a gearbox which was originally intended for the plastic sidewalk cars for children. And those gearboxes are hooked to some air-filled pneumatic wheels intended for heavy-duty casters. The motors have a pretty significant amount of torque. They draw about 15 amps, which drives the wheels. I can move pretty fast this year.
What kind of speed control are you using?
I've got a pair of Tekken Model 610 speed controls. Between the radio receiver and the speed control is a microprocessor which actually interprets the radio signals and gives me an exponential curve to my controls. So at slow speed, I've got really precise control, and at high speed, I've got the full range of speeds. It's not necessary, but it enhances the controllability, makes it a lot easier to drive.
Okay. Thank you very much.